Two of the streakiest teams in the CAA meet for a late season showdown as the Northeastern Huskies host the William & Mary Tribe.
Green jersey's near him. Slides it on through. Benny Klingon just goes wide.
Disparity, but that's because a lot of the chances for William & Mary end up being cleared away before they end up on goal.
Three coming away. So it's this 1-2 Ward goal, a bobble, but a hold by Elgin. Dies in the grass. He tries to clear it for Annan in the middle. Good defense from Theo Biddle. Klingon stepped up, post up, puts one into Annan. Timmy Annan, the shot, basket, a diving save. 275, he's a freshman. Annan puts it home. Northeastern leads. I think for that. Not even the finishing touch, the touch before that.
Yeah, they need to get that penultimate pass right before they can worry about the finish.
Messer pummels this one over the crossbar.
Look at that in a couple of days.
And it stays on, Timmy, and then it's blocked by Baskets. Kamara breaks right through them. De La Kamara with a right foot that slides through Basket. Oh, unbelievable, 2-0 Huskies. Final score in regulation, it was Northeastern 2 and William & Mary nothing. We'll see you next time.